the great revolutions in the air before receiving the hands of the